There's the seniors that have done such a great job over the years and given us so many great moments. We'd like to take this opportunity to say thank you to a lot of the seniors. Let's give them all a round of applause.
Okay, before we start, the girls varsity team just wanted to say a big thank you to Debbie Plaisance, who has been the photographer for the team. Aunt Debbie, who has done so much for the team, we just wanted to say a big thank you for everything you've done this year. Okay, we're going to start with the first varsity senior, Greta Anderson. By her mom and dad, Colleen and Fred Anderson, and her sister, Carrie. She wants to thank her dad for coaching her throughout elementary school and pushing her to become the goalkeeper that she is and play at higher levels. She has played soccer for 11 years, 3 years on her current WAGS team, The Clash. She played freshman and sophomore year on JV and junior and senior year on varsity for Rockville. She plans to attend Temple University in Philadelphia to study journalism. Her favorite soccer memory was having a 28-save game against Whitman during her sophomore year. Congratulations, Greta. Okay, next we have Lauren Colleton. Lauren is being escorted by her parents, Andy and Kathy Colleton, and her grandpa, Pop Pop. She would like to thank Coach Travis, Coach Charlotte, and the rest of her team for always standing by her and pushing her to be her best. She has been playing soccer for 11 years. At Rockville, she played for 2 years on JV and 2 on varsity. She plans to attend a 4-year university and study psychology or criminal justice. Her favorite soccer memory was 2 years ago when the team was running at practice and Coach told her she looked like a wounded giraffe. Congratulations, Lauren. Next, we have Tati Orantes. Tati is being escorted by her parents, Hugo and Sobeda Orantes, and her brother, Kevin. She wants to thank her parents for always going to her games and supporting her. She's been playing soccer for 6 years, and she played for Rockville all 4 years, including 2 on JV and 2 on varsity. She plans to attend Penn State and major in medicine. Her favorite soccer memory at Rockville was when she got kidnapped and Cassie stuffed food in her mouth and she didn't know what she was eating. Congratulations, Tati. Next, we have Camilla Torres. Camilla is being escorted by her brother, Matt, her sister, Isabella, and her parents, Noelia and Luis. She would like to thank all her family and coaches for building her into the player she is, and she would like to thank the team for making this a great season. She's been playing soccer for 9 years total, including 2 on JV and 2 on varsity. She plans to attend the University of Maryland or the University of Miami. Her favorite soccer memory was from freshman year during the RM game when she was told to mark a player who had just been taken off the field. Congratulations, Camilla. Anna Walker. Anna is being escorted by her parents, Shelly and Michael Walker. She would like to thank her parents for always putting up with driving her to games and sitting in all types of weather just to watch her play. She would also like to thank Coach Fred for initially teaching her how to play soccer and the rest of her coaches for always supporting her. She's been playing club soccer since first grade, all the way from Wheaton Boys and Girls Club to Division I Classic, as well as here at Rockville, all 4 years, being on varsity for 2. She plans on majoring in studio art and minoring in psychology, and to eventually get her master's in art therapy. Her favorite memory on this team was getting pulled up to varsity at the end of sophomore year. Congratulations, Anna. Next, we have Cassandra Calderon. Cassandra is being escorted by her parents, Luis and Maritza Calderon, and her sister, Jennifer. She wants to thank her parents for always being so supportive, especially her dad, who's taught her so much about soccer. She also wants to thank her sister for always pushing her to do better and all her coaches who believed in her and have taught her so much. She has played varsity for 11 years total, and here at Rockville, she played one on JV and three on varsity. She plans to attend UCLA and major in pre-med. Her favorite soccer memory was last year when The Rock would get together and do a little chant on the field before playing. Congratulations, Kathy. Sophia Romano.
How are you?
Sophia is being escorted by her parents, Debbie and Chris Romano, grandmother Kaita, and her best friend, Nicole Goldstein. She would like to thank her parents for always supporting her and coming to her games, her Kaita for always cheering her on, and all of her coaches for teaching her to be the player she is today. She's been playing soccer for 13 years. She has played 3 years on varsity and one on JV for Rockville. She plans to attend either Penn State, South Carolina, or Arizona University and major in sports management. Her favorite soccer memories are getting kidnapped by her teammates, team dinners, and team runaways from practice. Congratulations, Sophia. Next, we have Audrey Lee Hoos. Audrey is being escorted by her dad, Brett, mom, Janet, sister Claire, and brother Evan. She also wants to thank Coach Colleton and Coach Walbrink for first showing her how to play soccer and teaching her everything she needed to know. Also, her mom for never missing a game and being the greatest soccer mom around, and her dad and siblings for being so supportive and patient. She's played for 13 years, 7 on MSI Classic teams. She has been on varsity 3 of the 4 years playing at Rockville. She hopes to go to Indiana University and major in elementary education. Her favorite soccer memories include getting kidnapped sophomore year, team car rides to games, and pasta dinners. Congratulations, Audrey. Next, we have Elizabeth Hubbard. Elizabeth is being escorted by her parents, Becky and John Hubbard, and her boyfriend, Cesar Ramirez. She wants to thank her parents for never missing a game and her coaches for always believing in her and pushing her to do her best. She's played soccer for 10 years for both MSI and MSI Classic teams and has played for Rockville's varsity team all 4 years of high school. She plans on attending either Towson or Virginia Tech to major in computer sciences. Her favorite memories are winning the division her freshman year and scoring her first high school goal against Damascus. Congratulations, Liz. Angela Barney. Angela is being escorted by her parents, Steve and Joanne, and her brother, David. She would like to thank her parents for always coming to her games and to her brother, who came when he was forced to. She would also like to thank her coaches for teaching her everything she knows about soccer and dedicating their time to her team. She has played soccer for 13 years, 4 on varsity at Rockville. She plans to study industrial engineering or supply chain management at either the University of Michigan, Penn State, or Virginia Tech. Her favorite memories are winning the division freshman year and carpooling to games in the McVan. Congratulations, Angela. Next, we have Lauren Goldstein. Lauren is being escorted by her parents, David and Linda Goldstein, and former coach Jeff Walbrink. She wants to thank her parents for always coming to her games and supporting her. She also wants to thank all her coaches for teaching her everything she knows and getting her to where she is today. She has played soccer for 13 years and has been on varsity here at Rockville for 4 years. She plans to attend Penn State, Indiana, or Towson University and major in early childhood education. Her favorite soccer memory over her 4 years playing here at Rockville was winning the division freshman year, pasta dinners, and the 20-minute warm-up jogs. Congratulations, Lauren. Next, we have Kathleen McTighe. Terrence and Michelle McTighe, brother Matt, and grandma Judy Aiken. She would like to thank all of her coaches for teaching her everything she knows, her teammates, especially the other defenders known as The Rock, for supporting her and pushing her to do her best, and her parents for everything they have done, including buying many pairs of cleats due to her tendency to break them easily. She has played soccer for 13 years and has been on varsity all 4 years here at Rockville. She plans to attend a four-year university where she will major in early childhood education. Her favorite soccer memories include winning the division freshman year, scoring the winning goal against Springbrook, pasta dinners, and the annual kidnappings. Congratulations, Kathleen. Now we have Sophia Dillon. Sophia is being escorted by her parents, Trish Dillon and David Hicks. She would like to thank all her past and current teammates and coaches, especially Rob Kurtz and Mike Hayes, and her family for supporting her. She has played soccer since age 4, including playing here at Rockville, varsity soccer all 4 years, and her current club team, the Potomac Hotspurs, in Region 1 Premier. She hopes to play soccer for Emory University and major in biology. Her favorite memory was when Angela showed up to kidnapping with the Burger King mask on and asked if it was too scary for the Calderons. Congratulations, Sophia. Lastly, we have Corinne Daniel, who is being escorted by other members of the Rockville women's soccer team. Her favorite soccer memory this year with the team was that it was fun and different and that she had a great coach. She has moved here recently from the Commonwealth of the Dominica. She hopes to go to Montgomery College for 2 years and then transfer to a four-year university. She's been playing soccer for 5 years, 4 years back-to-back, 2 year break, and then this year in the U.S. Congratulations, Corinne. Good job, Lady Rams. We look forward to a great game tonight.
Let's give a big round of applause.